bad surgery back in October, and I'm still kind of fighting with it. Hey, boy, get that guitar and come up here.
He's bossy, ain't he?
I tell you what, since 2003, every time I run him, I think my daddy's alive again.
He always tells me that. I don't know if that's good or bad.
He ain't 5 years older than me, but I swear sometimes he acts like he's 75.
That young boy right there is the same. He's been around some country music when I heard that. He already did that. Was he in Cherokee, North Carolina?
No, I just spent a cousin. Don't you tell everybody
else. Appreciate
that. All right, let me take a minute and tell everybody who we are. I'm the cowboy and she's the Indian. Amen. I start with the least one of the bunch. What are you shaking your head at? We done whooped guns. The least one is my monkey, Lucy Ward. Come on, Lucy. Her name is Lucy, and Lucy is an Indian word, and that stands for rose. And beside her is my baby boy and my monkey's daddy. I didn't bring an amp and a bass for him because Bruce told me he had a house full of musicians, and I thought he'd be here. His name is Joseph Calvin Ward. Joe is a chef, and he's cooked at the casino. He's a dietitian cook. He's cooked at the nursing homes. So we got a good cook in our family. And one day he met his beautiful wife. It took him 21 years to meet his wife because, see, the reservation's small. There's only 14,000 of the Indians live on a reservation. Every day he come home from high school, in which he couldn't get away with nothing at school because his mama teaches, his aunt teaches, his uncle teaches. So every time he come home, he says, "I found me a girl, Mama." "Nope, she's kin to me. Too close to kin." 18 years the boy heard that. So one day he come home, "I found me a girl, Mama. She's a Western Indian," and that kin boat run out. Her name is Wakita. Wakita Pocono Ward. She's a Western Indian, and we're proud that Bruce married my son and her some time ago. I don't remember how long it's been.
It's been
7 years. 7 years.
7 years.
7 years.
Lord, y'all make that long.
Bruce married.
Didn't realize it'd been that long.
That was a beautiful, beautiful wedding. It wasn't like a normal wedding. It was nice. Standing right here is my little beautiful wife. She's put up with me 30-some years through thick and thin. But it took her a long time to catch this cowboy because I told her she had to sign my peace treaty. I'm giving my wife Lucetta Ward. I'm Larry Ward. Ain't much to talk about me. I'm just a sinner saved by grace. And that's all I can say. I know the Lord, he still heals, he's still a miracle business, because you're looking at somebody who was out in the left field badly. I didn't know which way to go, but I had a little woman at home praying for me. And that prayer answered. And I thank God for that. We're just going to do a few more. We're not going to keep you out late tonight. My little wife, she's got to go back to school in the morning, but she does sing a lot in her language. And I will say this, the Cherokee language is the only language in the world they can cuss in. Now, I'm telling you the truth on that. They cannot cuss in their language while they talk to one another. Because, you know, many, many years ago, before us cowboys come along, they had a creator, and that creator, it was Jesus. They praised him long before we did, I believe. And I believe that's the reason they can't cuss in their language. And I thank God for that. If you do have a request of Amazing Grace for you to quit,